What's up, guys? Switch34 here. Here I am playing with my good friend, Chivolos Knight, or he likes to go by Champ, so we'll call him whatever. Inside
no,
Dojo.
I said I don't care.
He likes to be called every name possible in the human dictionary.
No. I don't care about that. I'm not really big name
person. Great shot, kid. I want to look at that. Ooh. Set this as my background. All right, we need to work as a team. Where are you? Where are you?
Running.
How do I make new partner? Alright, go to the thing we have to active that's not blue. Go to the thing that's active that's not blue. Let's try to stay together there.
Alright, I'm green, yeah. I'll show up green. Yeah, I'm right. You just blew up?
No, I'm fine. I'm taking heavy fire! I don't know what I am. I'm human. I'm inside the building trying to protect it. I see you, you're green.
No, you're going the wrong way.
No, I see you.
I have a squid person.
Behind you. Get inside. Move inside.
No. Man. Okay, good.
Well done. Now defend it. Alright, we have to try to stay together because, you know, we're teammates.
Yeah.
In some way, shape, or form, we're teammates. Oh! They got me. I'm dead.
No,
did the same guy kill you?
How do we
become partners? How do we become partners? I don't know how to play this game. I haven't played it in like years, so.
We can do that after.
I will do that after.
A new gun. It is called the A100.
Alright.
Oh, crap. I got Smart Rocket. Kamikaze Shovel. Alright.
Fuzzy. The lag is real, my friend. But us rebel knights don't need lag. Ow, gunshot. Take that, nerds. Just kill someone with my rockets. Do something. Boba Fett! Repeat, we got Boba Fett! Boba Fett is murdering us.
No.
One by one.
Get the son of a gun!
I got him.
Get that sub gun. No, not him. It was
I hit him.
So-and-so's name.
I hit him with my weapon.
Stop that, Gibbley. No. He's a separate way. It's dark.
So what did you like better? Do you like the Clone Wars or like the Rebels? Which one do you like better? Clones or Rebels?
Clone Wars.
I'm more of a clone person, but I like the original trilogy better, but I'm more of a clone person. Alright, where are you? Alright, repeat. I have a very bad person coming towards me in a vehicle. He looks to be really mad. He has a gun, and he killed me, so he's not on our team. He has an ATST.
Everyone has a gun in this game.
Not everybody. See, I'm dead. See, I'm dead. I don't have a gun. Alright, engage! It's our time to strike! It's our time to strike!
No, I didn't kill myself! I wasn't even scared anything!
Oh god! Alright, so our things did nothing. We need.
Get over there!
Alright.
Oh my gosh!
So, you guys can't tell I'm not good at this game because I barely play it. Yeah, pretty bad. What? Whoa!
I'm thinking that. It's a Mega Destroyer.
Same.
Yeah.
Engage! Yeah. If we destroy the mega thingy, we win, right? Can't we just do that? Save our time.
There's a snow speeder. T-something, whatever it's called, just come there.
Uplink station
on. Alright, I'm covering an uplink.
Did he die?
No, I'm still alive. I'm defending this area like a boss. You have to be stupid to think you can come kill me. Oh, No, you have to come behind us and just like, you should watch my back so you know I don't die in the process of defending this station. So this is now the Clone Wars. We have to defend the station, so, oh. Well. They flanked us, alright.
I think someone is inside of the station
here.
Don't get
stuck behind. Orbital strike!
Yes, Luke Skywalker needs our help!
Luke?
Well, he's a Jedi. He should not be dying by two stormtroopers.
No!
Maybe three. Luke, can you step up your A-game here, man? You have to be a team player.
We have activated
my A-game.
Well done.
My A-game involves not getting shot.
Luke Skywalker, you are running from danger. I thought you were a Jedi. You're supposed to be like, danger's my specialty. AT-ST coming up, I'm 95% sure.
Yeah, I got it.
Alright. I like the Empire a little bit better because they're more organized and like more cooler looking.
No!
No?
No!
You like my opinion?
Freaking lag!
Lag.
Yes, exactly. We're getting really bad right now.
Watch out for stormtroopers.
Look out for stormtroopers. That's got a good warning.
Targeted by our Y-wing.
Sweet. They're here! They're here!
Oh, damn! That was Imperial.
I never stay with
They're
one class.
You.
I never stay with one class. I always switch around. I don't know why. I just do. I don't know. I like level 2. I'm 4 and 15. You join the game. You join the game later. You're 3 and 11. Nice.
Our air support won't get in there in time without it.
I'm getting, like, killed for, I don't know, like, no reason, maybe? Like, every 5 seconds I die, which isn't really
supposed to happen. Alright, we have two Y-Wings. We got two Y-Wings. That's good. Feel like we can be doing better, but...
Alright. Alright, I got snow speeder.
You got snow speeder?
That Imperial scum. Heck yeah!
You got snow speeder in the middle of some, like... Non snow terrain.
No!
I need reinforcements! Because I'm dead.
I can't help you.
Well, if you
I'm
just,
waiting for the.
Well, if you just believe in fairy tales, then could you?
No.
Alright, we have two Y wings from when we need them.
Three.
Three? Okay, we got three. Just trying to make this four here, guys. I no longer have a partner.
No!
Okay, I made it.
I don't have a partner if you want to become my partner. My partner in crime. Get it? Cause... Oh! There's three stormtroopers and the AT-ST just charging everything.
Don't worry, I got snow speeder. Everything'll be fine.
We'll use it and kill everything.
Don't blow up.
I'm only laughing.
Oh, Chewbacca can take out. Chewbacca can take out
Snowspeeder. There's a Chewbacca?
Yeah, Chewbacca. You know Chewbacca?
Yeah, I know Chewbacca. I know he was in the game.
We take it out now?
Yes, we got five! Somehow we have five, but we have five.
We got shot!
Engage! Engage the hostiles, my soldier, my friend. Ow! I just got like nuked by like five different grenades, so.
No, stupid bad internet connection.
You have really good internet connection by the looks of things.
No!
What level do you gotta be for a jump pack? I don't have one, so. That's what level I am.
It just said we could. Okay, now the Y-Wing.
Engage! I died again.
Stupid dog cannon!
You love this game. Godly Muffin is my partner, so... I want to let you know.
Armor Breaker by Lord General
Credit. It would be really cool if I can somehow fly in this, because I just want to let you guys know my flying is amazing. And I am lying to you guys right now. Like, my 7-year-old sister could do a better flying job than me, so.
Yeah, we're dead.
Nah, no, it's okay. If we just become a team, we could totally win. Oh, yeah, we lost.
Yep. Yeah, I
thought.
Oh,
you. Goodbye, my friends.
Whoever's in here has really bad internet connection. Straight up sucks.
Everyone for me has full. I think it's just you.
No, it's...
The Sexy Burrito won. Sexy Burrito won, man. That's the name of this video.
don't make that name of the video.
I know. Oh, I'm a level 19! No, wait, am I?
Eddie.
Round summary, 4 kills, 1 explosive kill, 1 charge U, 19 star cards used, 1 explosive kill, 185 objective score. So, we're gonna play another round so I can show you guys my piloting skills.
Oh, we're gonna do Fighter Squadron?
Should we?
Yeah.
I don't want to anymore.
Oh, crap, I gotta leave the game.
Oh, yeah, we have to leave the game. Good call. Alright, you host, because you might have a better chance of, you know, finding someone that good Wi Fi. So guys, we're gonna pause the little video here, so until we can, you know, do stuff. So yeah. Alright guys, so we are now playing Fighter Squadron and we are on different teams.
Yes. I'm an Imperial. We shall conquer the galaxy.
And then some cocky 15-year-old will blow it up. He'll blow up your Death Star.
Yeah, right.
That will never happen to us. 5 minutes later.
20.
I think he was 19, 18 of the video. I mean, not the video, the
no.
Movie. I think so.
No.
We'll just call him a teenager.
Yes. Alright, I'm gonna find a hero thing. So, that one?
I'm still not loading in yet.
I'm trying to find a hero thing, it won't let me. Yeah.
I'm still waiting. It's not letting me load in.
Ah, crap! I just blew up!
How are you guys fighting? I'm not even in the game yet! Fighter Squadron, Jawa Refuge, Rebel and Imperial Starfighter struggle for control of the skies. The side that takes out the most enemy ships, as well as the escaping troop transports, will win. Tips: Imperial walkers are very strong, but they have a weak spot. Good to know. It's a good tip. Tips: The smoke grenade blocks defender. Locking weapons. Oh, guess what? I'm in the game.
What's TIE Defender?
My head
How
looks
do I
beautiful.
TIE Defender. What do I do?
What is this?
Hi, bomber. What do I use this stuff for? Do I get to use it?
Fist bump. 4 new blasters. Let's look. We got a T-21, a Ka-87. And these. Okay, alright, let's go fight! Woo! Let's go fight the sky. Attack the enemy troop transports. Defend your troop transport. The side that takes out the most enemy ships wins! X-Wing or A-Wing?
There's actually stuff you can get on the battlefield.
X-Wing, of course.
My cloak shows enemy fighters victory in.
Alright!
Go after our transport ships.
Let's do this!
I know, I'm hunting down,
Those ships have to get off world.
What kind of ship are you in?
The Millennium Falcon. No, Bad connection! Bad connection! Okay. I'm good, I'm good.
Where are you?
I'm good. I'm good. I'm dead. I'm good. I just said I died. Oh my gosh. Well, how can I get a TIE bomber or TIE defender when it just pops off? Can I, oh no, you can't get that now. What's that for then? Rugby.
Yeah, I just killed one of your. I just killed party. I'm now a level 13.
Provide cover.
All right, protect our transport, men. Move in, move in, move in.
Yeah.
I see you leading the attack there, my old friend. No. Knight.
No.
No, you made me crash. I was trying to kill you, and you went down and came up. I like the X-Wing because, you know... No! You animal! You pay for what you've done! You killed so many... You killed so many Admiral Ackbars in that! Oh, party creeper, we meet again! I killed two people, they're all...
How do you get the TIE Defender?
I don't know.
I just got that, and I don't know what I'm doing.
You're...
Is it like a mod? Yes! Yes.
What are you doing?
Yeah, thing.
Okay.
Maybe I just found the hero thing? Hero pickup?
I am...
Darth Vader ship it? Ooh, don't mind if I do.
Has become the TIE Advance X-1. I'm good.
Don't mind if I do pick up Lord Vader. Lord Vader's ship.
I think you do mind, but you just want everyone to know. I think you actually really do mind. What do we got here? Vehicle repair? Sweet. I'm turning on my shields. I'm going to move into advanced mode. Moving into advanced. Alright, so everything... Alright, so up is up and down is down. We'll stop being hit and start killing things.
The GR-75 transport ship is evacuating the area. Engage all Imperial targets.
Got one.
No, why am I laughing?
Why am I not getting kills for this? Oh wait, they're not like actual people. Dang it. Oh, I just saw the TIE thingy. Go to the ship. Oh,
that was so much lag.
Did you just crash right into it?
I got lagged so much.
Did you just crash right into it?
No, I'm serious. It was like I couldn't even move. That's how much lag there was.
Moving in. What a burst of recording a video. If you can please leave with all due respect.
So I'm actually doing Battlefront right now. It's installing.
Oh, can you just leave the party until the video's over, please?
Okay, bye.
Bye, I'll invite you soon as we're done. How did you kill yourself, Knight? Explain.
There is so much lag that I couldn't even move.
I'm turning on shields. I'm moving it to advance on this one guy. He will die after I am done. Got him.
Trying to figure out where you are.
I'm nowhere. Oh, I got this TIE unlocked down. Got him. I'm really annoyed when I go kill someone and they're actually not like a human, they're just like a robot. A bot, or whatever.
Yeah, they shouldn't have added that.
Alright,
there's another hero thing.
No, it's not a hero, it's a villain.
No, bro.
Oh, that thing's gonna die.
Okay, I made it this time.
I'm moving into advance. Shields on. Full blast.
The TIE bomb just took off. It's Darth Vader.
It's Darth Vader, take him down! Oh! I just crashed right into that. I might take in an A-Wing. We're gonna spice things up a little bit.
Lambda shuttle down.
This thing is so small! This thing is...
You shooting me?
I don't know, am I?
So much
work. Yeah, I'm in an A-Wing, so don't. Oh, you're locking on! Are you still trying to kill me? Yeah! But I got my bases and maneuvers! Move in! Oh, I got it! No, dude! Oh, the drummer 1-2-3-0 killed me. Moving back in with the A-Wing, me the X-Wing.
Hostiles incoming.
Locked in and ready to go.
So maybe I'm not that bad of a flyer after all.
Red 2 has joined the fight.
Oh, well, I died. I killed myself.
Trying to find people.
I just spawned in, so that's where I am.
I just keep on finding, actually.
I'm just shooting in the middle of nowhere. Trying to scope in on somebody. Like my... I just love this game because it brings you right into the Star Wars universe, it feels like. Are you in a nor-
I'm serious, I'm just trying to find people.
I just found a person! Are you like by yourself in the middle of nowhere? What choices for vehicles do you have?
For what?
For the Imperial side, because we get the X-Wing and A-Wing.
We get the TIE Interceptor.
Which one are you using?
I'm actually still a hero.
Oh.
I was using the TIE Interceptor.
Got one. Red 2 was defeated!
Whoa, bad server! Bad server!
Ooh, I just had to try my shields because I almost died. I'm getting heavily fired up upon.
Hey, where are you? I want to have a good duel.
Alright, I'm in the X-Wing just spawning in, so. I just want to let you know I mastered the piloting in this game.
Red 2 standing by.
I love that. I'm finding a guy.
Behind you.
Oh! Ah! I'm taking so much fire. This hiccup guy keeps on killing me. If you find hiccup, you find. I can become a wingman? Yes, sir. Oh, never mind. Oh, yay, we win. Yay.
I've never experienced so much lag in my life.
I have 15 kills and 6 deaths. I beat you! I'm a really bad pilot!
Hey, I had lag on my side. I had lag on me, so you got those kills with no lag.
I know. So we're gonna end off this video here, so hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. This is Swift 34. Signing off. Keep it real, my peeps. Get back.